So we've come to the moor in the sky. Bit cold today, bit of a wind, but it's dry. That's the sea out there on the horizon. Can't really tell the difference between the sea and the sky, can you? Feel better now. Kane was eating some grass there, so Brea needed to go and have a look, see if it had any nutritional things for it. Reason that he should go. Oh, he's been sick now. Great. Brea's found his, no, not him. Kane's found his stick. Old faithful stick's always here for him, somewhere. Sky bus coming in to land. Unusual to go that way. Kane. Okay. No, Bray. He's gone out of focus. Wrong way. Cows can't be down there today. That was short-lived. I thought you were going to play then. Ooh. Uh-oh. What are you going to do with that stick, Bray? He's got it right in between his legs there. Great focus on it. What are you going to do with that stick, Bray? What are you going to do with that stick? Who's got your stick? Who's got Mackie eye? All bits of tree in your mouth. I can hear moo cows somewhere. Oh, they're over in that field. I can see a cheeky face there. Is it going to focus? Yeah. What have you dug up there, Kane? It's a root. Lifted it up above his head and couldn't bring it back. Now you realise what that was about. That was part of the plan, wasn't it, to get you over there? I know, he's got the stick now, hasn't he? Crafty, isn't he, eh? Crafty. What have you done to him? What are you doing down there, eh? Have you got your stick again? Cheeky monkey. Cheeky monkey. bored now. Are you bored with it? So you've got it back now, haven't you?